The WNBA will soon allow teams traveling for away games to fly on private charter planes, which previously only happened after they were released from Russian prison. This might be my favorite show. This is my Emmy show. On Wednesday.